guys, this is Paws the Cat, and welcome back to some more Captive Minecraft. Oh yeah. And I just recorded some, think our background here, let's get a good shot. Yeah. I just recorded some Wildcat Survival and some Crash Landing, new series, ooh. And I had to restart the map because it's on 1.4 and it's stupid. No. I just need to go a little faster, I think. But today, we're just gonna do some exploring, and we're gonna get up to the surface, I think. I believe there's a surface somewhere, hopefully. So, yeah. Probably use some stone thingy, but let's get up. I'm nervous. Ah, God. Here we go. They're gonna all start spawning out. It's gonna happen. Where are they coming from? I don't know. Up there, probably. And bye. Bye-bye. Alright, there you go. I think that's good. Hey, where are you coming from? You jerks. Stop saying stuff, Norton. You're not cool. Maybe they're coming from up here? I don't think so. Alright. Mine are way up here. See if I can't get anywhere. Hey! Welcome! Welcome to Captive Minecraft, yeah. I'm taking French, by the way. But even though it's not even French. I need to put that out there. Okay. Progress. Alright, looks like what I'm gonna have to do is just mine out the whole place, and that's how we're gonna get our resources, I guess. Good grief, the bad stuff. Oh man. Alright, let's head back down. Hi. Hi, Clay. I'll take you. Thank you. Bump, 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 bump. Alright, let's get back down. Probably not be running since they don't have any food, really. Not good. Not good at all. I do have a piece of raw fish and that, and an apple. That's it. Alright. Do I have any sticks? Probably in my wood chest. One stick. Okay, I need more. Yeah, it's the wrong way. Dang it. Okay. Here we go. Oh, that didn't work. Crash! There we go. That's better. Okay, that's the first time you've ever heard someone wanting to crash their boat. Okay, let's make that pickaxe. Alright, here we go. Now we are off. Do, 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 do. Okay. Now I'm tired. I've already recorded two other things and I'm tired. Okay. Let's get up here though. Yeah, oh god. Jeez. No. I'm gonna make a stone pickaxe, or stone sword. Thank you. Okay, let's make a stone sword. Okay, let's put that together, and then put that with that, and now we have that. Okay. And right click. Hello? Come down here and fight! Like real zombies would. Okay, we're fine. Ah, here they come. They're gonna fall down in this hole. Huh. It's kind of quiet because I'm focusing. Oh god. Ah, you dropped armor. Thank you. You're a friend now. But you're dead too. Yeah. Oh. Oh man. Alright, so apparently we probably want to cover that up or something. So yeah. I'm breaking three. That's it. Oh man. That's not cool. At least we got something now. Hello? Are they up there? Is that where they are? I don't see swimming things, though. I might want to close that off anyway. Okay, they didn't all spill out that time. That's good. Where did I mine? Over here. Alright. Hello? I'm probably just going to want to block all of this off. I hear something that's probably just about to knock me off. Alright, let's close this then. We have 9 blocks of this. Okay. Yep, mm-hmm. That most definitely is where they are coming from. Okay. Okay, we did it. We did it. Now all my torches are washed away. Great! Let's go put those back. Okay. Come on. That doesn't wash away vines. Good! It doesn't hurt. Great. Is this going away? That is lava speed, I think. Feels like it is, at least. Okay. I need you. Alright. Cool. Now let's head back up now. We got some rotten flesh. I don't know if I'm gonna use that for anything, but we have it. What in the world? Where's my sword? Where's my sword? Why? Hey, Garrett! Oh, man, that's cool. Where? They're coming through the half slabs. I know they are. They are coming through the stupid half slabs. They must be. They must be. The only way. The only way. Alright, let's keep going. Ooh, I like your bad stuff. I don't really want to break the... Okay, we're fine. This is a scary map, I tell you. It's scary. I just want to get up to the surface and get some sunlight. That's all that matters. We can make it through this. We can make it. Good grief. Good grief. I am going to run into something, I can tell. Yep, there it is. What are you? Yeah! Stop jumping! Oh, god. Shut up. Okay. Hello. Ow! Jerk. I'm probably just gonna have to live off of rotten flesh for now until I get those carrots going. I don't think I have any dirt at the moment. Alright, well, now I have hunger. But at least we're regening. Okay. Eat a little bit more, even though it's probably gonna reset it. Yep. Right. Well, I just want to get back to full health if I can. I see a light. No. Okay. I It seems like a dangerous place. It really does. Okay. We can do this. We can do this. You just have to believe. That's not a song. But, oh well. Maybe I can make it to a wall or something. Oh god, that was bad. Oh god, Jesus. We're fine. We're fine. Maybe. Probably not. We're fine. Oh! Oh man, of course the one thing that had to come in here is a creeper. Oh, that's good. Oh, dang it. Of course it's the World War II. Hello? Okay. No, you don't. No, you don't. Oh, that looks like a charged creeper. That really looks like a charged creeper. Oh, he blew up. Wait, he blew up a hole over here, too. Oh, that's interesting. Okay. Okay. Let's not break that. Let's not break that. Let's put you there first, and then we can go here. Yeah. And then put a block there. I need to get some light in here. I really need to get some light. Can I place the block up there anywhere? And I'm like looking down to see if I can't do that. Okay. Is there any way to put a block here? Maybe? Yeah, here we go. Okay. We can do this. We can do this. I believe. Oh god. Come here. Let me at you. We're gonna die in this place. We are gonna die in this place. Okay. Progress. Not much, but some. Can I reach the roof yet? Oh, yes, I can. Oh, man. Yes. Okay. Hello. Okay. Yep. Yep. We're almost there. There's a chest right there. Okay. I want to get back over to my place where I was mining, like over there. Can I do such a thing as that? Maybe. Okay. Yep. Keep going. I'm gonna die, but that's fine. Perfectly okay. Okay. We're getting there. We're getting there. Alright, there we go. Yep. Okay. How about we go here? Alright, there we go. Oh god. Okay, we're fine. Okay, well. That didn't actually go as badly as I expected to. But now it probably will. Okay. How about we mine one block over from the world border. Oh god, it's here. Let's not even get involved with this guy. He is a dangerous fellow. Let's block up one there. And put a block there. Okay. Oh, jeez. close going. Skeleton. Actually a bit nervous. Because this guy is extremely dangerous. Okay. Yeah. Let me make sure I'm recording for a second. Okay, thank goodness. I would be extremely actually disappointed if I wasn't. Oh, that cobblestone. Let's hope I can break this without something falling on my head. Oh, maybe not. Oh. Okay, we made it. Thank goodness we made it. Okay. There's probably, like, stuff waiting for me up here, too. Now we're fine. Oh, man. Awesome. Let's just be careful, though. Let's mine that block out first. Still good. Shockingly. Oh, there's a world border. Okay. Oh, good. I don't need that there if that's there. I suddenly have to use the bathroom because I'm nervous. Okay. No, God. Oh, man. No! Dang it, it just destroyed all the torches that I had placed. Alright, let's block this off for a second so I can breathe. Oh, my respiration helmet is gone. That's not good. Just get up here. Clear out this water a little bit. If possible. So what is going on here? Something. Yep. Just keep getting up. I hear what sounds like those little guard dude things. You know, the little swimmer things? Yeah, those. Very specific. But the new guys in 1.8, I feel like I hear those. This map. They weren't kidding when they said it's gonna be harder than the last one. Really? How did you get in here? That's interesting though. There's two chainmail guys. That's kind of different. I hear so much bad stuff right now. It's not even good. Oh, I'm surprised you didn't actually hurt me right there. Oh. Hi. Oh, it's a villager zombie, and then he has an iron sword. Good grief. This may not end well for me. You might have this actually- Oh god, you jerk. Don't push your friend. Don't be strategic. Like, zombies shouldn't be. Probably gonna die. Maybe not. And safety, holy cow. Whew. This map is difficult. This is quite the difficult map. I need more room. I'll just throw it in here. Carrot, yay, carrot. We can grow stuff once I get some more stuff. Yeah. Oh, I need more food. Okay. Whew. This map is crazy. Crazy. Okay. I'm just gonna grab the rest of that because I'm gonna need it at some point. I just wanna keep healing. Yep, I'm gonna get some more torches. Okay. Alright. There we go. 32 torches! 32 torches! Yay! Okay. Oh man! Let's keep healing. Alright. Oh my goodness! Oh my Goodness, goodness. Let me check how we're doing. Alright, well, this episode has definitely been a bit more interesting than the last one. Whew. Purple stain clay. I need some purple. I think I only have magenta. Actually, I haven't even gotten that yet. Never mind. Oh, alright. Oh. Almost there. Let me just eat this last piece. Just to get it all the way up. Okay. I'm gonna throw this iron somewhere safe. Okay. You know what? With that, I can actually make a helmet. Let me change that to one. Alright. I'm gonna throw these in here too. Whew. Where did I? Alright, there they are. And I need some more sticks, actually. Even though I just made some more sticks. Ow, 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 dang it. Well, now I have to wait even more. Alright, well, I need to make a new pickaxe. That's why I made some more sticks. So let's make a new pickaxe. Whoop. Alright. Let's throw. I don't need those, so I'm gonna throw those in there. I'm gonna throw that string that I don't have in there. Oh, yeah, you need to go in there. I think that's it. Oh, yeah, the wood. I need to put the wood away. Alright. Oh, well, that's good enough, I think. I need a new sword, too. Okay. Well. Break another boat. Can I just nudge it? Yeah. There we go, that's better. That's a lot easier. Okay. That was a lot easier. Let's make a new sword. And that's not right. Okay, new sword. I'm probably gonna make some cuts in the video, so well, let's keep going. For now. Okay. Let's keep going. I don't want to lose my momentum and what I'm doing here. And zombies are probably going to explode out of the hole again, or the half slab. Jeez. Jeez! Alright, I think we need to upgrade to 1.8, and hopefully that bug will be fixed. The torch there, that seems kind of dark. I'm hungry again. I need food. I need food. I think that's why I want to get it to the surface, because I need some food. I'll throw that down there for a moment. This red haze is making things feel darker than they probably are. Oh, jeez. Don't. Since when was that there? That was not there before. Did he just hurt me? I think he did just hurt me. That's not good. That's not a nice thing to do. Don't hurt people. Don't do it. Don't hurt people. I'm surprised nothing spawned here. Oh boy. Great, all my torches. All the torches. Bye. Don't do bad things. Oh god. Place it. I can't. P is the world border, by the way. Oh, no, there's more. Let's break this out. They make a really cute noise, though, I have to say. No, I'm trapped. Okay, that's great. Break faster, break faster, break faster. Okay. Well. Oh, there is a spawner there. Oof. Ow. Good god, this is not. Why is there still water coming in? There shouldn't be water still coming in. There you go. Okay. Yeah, I don't think I'm ready to face those guys. I don't think so. Don't look at me. Don't look at me. Oh god. Oh god. Ow. Is he dead? No, no, no. No! I'm gonna die. No! Stop it! Get the heck out of here. Go, 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 go. Shoot, shoot, shoot. God dang it. Well, great. Just great. Get the... This map is so frustrating, actually. No, no! Just don't, okay? Please, please, just don't. This map is actually quite frustrating. Can I pick up my stuff? Panicked and I didn't get that block down fast enough. Thank you.